I'm Saima Chowdhury. It's Sunday, February 7th, and here are your headlines from 7 Action News. More Coast Guard ice cutters are heading to the St. Clair River as freezing water continues to flood streets and homes. A flood warning is in effect across St. Clair County until Tuesday. The Coast Guard has been working to clear ice jams since Thursday. A relief boat is expected to arrive there today with another later this week. There are new accusations emerging against late University of Michigan doctor Robert Anderson. A number of pilots say they were molested by Anderson during exams, in addition to athletes who say they were abused during exams as well. Court documents show 850 victims tied to the abuse by the alleged Dr. Anderson. In other news, former Detroit Lion Calvin Johnson is headed to the Hall of Fame. The announcement came Saturday in 2012. The man known as Megatron set the NFL record for receiving yards in a season with 1,964. Johnson was elected to the Hall of Fame the first time he was on the ballot.
Well, temperatures today, low to mid-teens, wind chills near zero. Light snow on the way Monday night into Tuesday, 1 to 2 inches across the area, although could see less north of Mount Clemens. And then temperatures in the upper teens to low 20s for the rest of the week, getting even colder next weekend.